Just amazing how every piano is a little different.
Look how individual they are. They're just like a fingerprint. They're so distinct.
Here goes. Okay, that's what's going on.
We missed them. But if we go in and then from this side too, just a straight line down, that I think that would make it stronger.
Okay. Well, you work on something together and it develops together.
These are all the broken strings. And then you put the string through that hole. That could be just...
That's it. I want to try using one of these guys. We jump in and we see the material and the ideas flow from both of us and we give and take and put something together.
Look at that. Look at how they're standing up like that. Is straight like that.
Okay.
The hammer is meant to stop before it, you know, in a piano when it's working, it just goes up here, it hits the string and then goes back down. And what we keep asking it to do is to go all the way up here.
So this is the same as if you flex your knee right, the wrong direction, you're gonna get a break.
You can get dowels like this that are square instead of round, like a stop.
Remember how we had those rhythms? Press down the key, something goes in, pop, 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 so you can repeat it, the note, many, many, many times.
I think it's always been pretty fascinating the way these little ribbons start out as a big, gorgeous piece that's so orderly. And then we take it apart and make something so
disorderly
out of it.
Petals that are left over, and another hinge, the part of it. Look, you can see somebody was doing their practicing because that's a ridge.
They once lived in here. Let's harvest these brasses out of there because we're going to use it. Which side?
Either right.
I'm the lefty. I thought these would be an interesting contrast with the wood. They just have a different personality. The graphic repetition of these shapes interlocking and the holes, and you can almost hear a sound as you look at this.
So maybe what we should do, we have headsets, we have...
Where are we going to put this guy?
Well, I think that... So if we take a couple of this,
you take that out. So we have a curvature here, and then it goes through and comes up there. Also, the lines of the music sheet.
Oh, right.
So let's
see. What would be interesting, maybe, is if... Is that what you want?
Yeah, it swings. It goes... Great companion to C major, but is there a musical term?
All black keys, and that would be the pentatonic scale.
Oh, this is...
And it sounds like if you play just on the black keys, da 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 da.
They had a long first life doing what they were meant to do in a piano, and now they have a new life.
We love the pianos and everything inside them.